Okay, your first statement is completely false. He's a mediocre musician at best. And your second, it's a gross over-exaggeration.
You're just hating on his style. Not only is he a great musician, and he's a great entertainer, with an impressive overall of work, but he's also a real humanitarian.
Okay, what the hell is an ovra, for starters? And how is he a great humanitarian?
An ovra is the life collection of an artist. You really should step your vocabulary game up. And he's a real humanitarian because he raised over $2 million at a benefit concert.
Okay, so playing a harmonica in front of a couple of people makes you a great humanitarian.
How much charity have you done?
It's not about the money. It's about the actual effort.
How much effort have you put forth?
That is irrelevant because I am not being labeled as a great humanitarian. So how exactly do you know this kid?
He's my wife's cousin. He flunked out of some community college out in Iowa, moved back here and to my mother-in-law's basement, and he is driving her crazy.
Iowa? Idiots out wandering around. Anyone who seeks their higher education at a school that starts with an I should have their heads effing checked.
Hey, here he comes, here he comes.
Seriously?
Don't even.
What?
I can't.
What is that?
Not now, wrong time.
I'm not a fan of this.
I got some snacks.
Man, sit your ass back.
Why y'all be such a dick? Here, have one.
Get that damn Twinkie out of my face.
It's not a Twinkie. It's a Zinger. It's got coconut and raspberry. It's so much better than a Twinkie.
You're a Twinkie.
Are you implying that I'm gay?
You're the college boy, you tell me.
For your information, I got laid a few days ago. Beautiful busty Asian chick for big old titties.
Oh yeah? And how much did that cost you? And how big was her penis?
Ooh, ha ha ha. Ladyboys. Very funny.
Alright, enough. You sound like the damn Kardashians with that bitch. Let's go to work.
Where's mine?
You didn't bring one?
He said I didn't have to bring anything.
Well, lucky for you, idiot. I brought a spare.
Dude, what the hell?
Shut up, man. Just put it on.
I look ridiculous. It looks like the holes were cut out by a blind, retarded burn victim.
What?
What?
Okay, I get the blind, retarded part. Why the burn victim?
Well, not only was the person who cut the holes out on this mask blind and retarded, but they obviously don't have any sense of touch.
That's so clever, college boy. Exactly how was it that you flunked out of community college?
Damn, Chloe. Game time. Let's go.
Hey, where's my gun?
You're gonna get one when you move out of your aunt's basement.
Are you sure he's in there?
HIV positive.
By himself.
Some pig isn't in there getting his morning coffee and taking his morning dump hiding in that bathroom that's gonna burst out on us?
Chill out. I gave it a good peep.
A what?
A good peep. I went in, I scoped it out, I gave it a good peep. There's nobody in there.
Are you sure he doesn't have a touch of the down? I mean, seriously.
All right, guys, whether he has a touch of the down or not, it's game time. Let's do what we came to do, in, out, professional.
Gotta find just the kind, I'm losing my mind. Out of sight in the night, out of sight in the day. Looking back on the track, gonna do it my way.
Out of sight in the night, out of sight in the day.